The Crockett County Sheriff and Gadsden Police have found a man they searched for all afternoon. 89-year-old Jimmy Davis of Gadsden was seen at the post office on a golf cart, but officials say they found him just about a half hour ago, making his way toward the home unharmed. Crockett County said they're still putting the pieces together of where Davis was headed.